Hey guys and girls, welcome to another video. Today we're looking at another map. This map is called Crawler Life. Now I believe it's done by Jesse Krebel or Krebel. I'm not too sure how to pronounce Jesse's name, but you can download it via spintires.nl. Guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take CD Racer PR's Gran Vitara out for a spin on this trail, because it is recommended that you take a vehicle that has some ground clearance and a bit of lift on this map. Because some of the trails can actually range from being quite tame and pleasant to being quite difficult. As you can see, it's not a very large map. There's lots of trails for you to explore. There's a garage down the bottom you've got to unlock. Garage up the top there you can unlock, and you start out at the garage in the middle. There's a fuel depot up in the top corner, as well as one near the other garage in the bottom corner there. Now, as you can see, this map isn't as large as some of the other ones, but there are a lot of trails for you guys to explore. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a quick run. We'll explore a couple of the trails. Won't go into it too far because I want you guys to explore it for yourselves. So let's grab that spare tire for the back end and let's head off. So we're just running CD Racer PR's Gran Vitara. It's got a bit of lift. It's not over the top. As I said, this is a map called Crawler's Life, so you wouldn't want to bring, you know, like a full-size, you know, solid axle truck up through here. A crawler is the preference, but you could have quite an adventure on your own bringing up a full-size truck through here. But as I said, it is recommended that you bring something with a bit of lift and a bit of flex, because the trails range from being quite tame to being quite hard. Oh, here we go. Just fight our way through. Now there's a twig there. I've got to try and get around it without clipping into it. Yeah, we're through, I think. But as you can see here, guys and girls, the trails are actually quite interesting. They will challenge the rookie through to the pro. As you can see here, I'm struggling for grip. But eventually we find it and keep going through. I'm hoping I don't high center. There we go. Oh boy, that's a tight turn. I need to move the camera to see where the front wheels are going. Oh, and I might have high centered, I'm not sure. Oh no, I'm doing all right. But there, as I said, guys and girls, you do need to get a vehicle with a bit of lift. Or at least a very capable vehicle to come through. I feel if you use Stetson's truggy, his Stetson's Ram truggy, you probably conquer this map no worries whatsoever. As long as you equip it with a snorkel, you'll be alright. Or diving mask, as it's called. Ooh, this looks tricky. Here we go, let's walk our way down carefully. Now, I've got to do another tight turn. Look at this. Goes around the tree. Oh, don't want to roll it. So back her up. Turn it again. And get through the trees if we can. Look at that. And this is just one of the trails on this map. There are plenty of others for you to explore. Bash the front end then. Oop, here we go. Ooh, this looks tricky. Might change the external view. Ah, walked over it, no problems. Alright, now we're into some mud. Now, let's see, where do we go from here? Do we take the back road around, or do we go the other way and try and head for that garage? Oh, decisions, decisions. I say we go right through the mud, if we can, and then we'll follow that back trail around to the other garage. Let's see how we go. Now, I don't know how deep this mud is or how challenging it's going to be, but we'll see how we go. Oop. Oh, wow. That's actually quite deep. Might even need to use low gearing. My goodness, Magnat's using low gearing. Has to be difficult. The auto can't handle it. Oh, that is some sticky mud. Lucky we got a snorkel though, that's all I can say. Now, I could have driven out the outside and around, but where's the fun in that? Let's bring it up a notch. Nah, too much wheel spin. Low 2 should do it. Alright, well, we're slowly getting there. Now, you guys can download this Gran Vitara off CD Racer PR's page. Oh, that's getting deep. Uh-oh, snorkel's gone under. Bad thing. Bad thing. Need to get that snorkel back up. There we go, stop the engine damage. So even with a snorkel, this is deep. Wow, that's some deep water there, guys and girls. So just be aware of that if you do bring a vehicle in that doesn't have a snorkel. Just be aware that that muddy is actually quite deep. Come on. Alright, let's kick it back into auto. Oh, there's a tree there. Wow. Try not to veer off the trail. There seems to be more deep mud. Oh, and I think I'm going to get stuck on this tree. Oh, that's not good. All right, crack out the winch. We're stuck. Whether we like it or not. I'll take it to that one there. Crawl of life, that's for sure. Look at this thing. It's a beautiful looking map. In fact, screenshot! Come on, Vitara, get up there. Oh boy. Run into some rocks at the top of the hill. Alright. And I think we go downhill from here. Not like that. Ooh. Nearly did an endo. Now, you got the choice. You can either drive up and over those rocks, or you can do what I'm going to do and drive around. And just put up with the deep mud for a bit. So sometimes crawling over the rocks will take less time. Let's speed this process up just a smidge. And let's just winch our way through. Not that the Vitara can't get through it, just want to speed the process up. speed things up a bit more. There we go, up and out. Now, look at that for a dirt hole. Do I dare? Do you think we'll be able to get through it? Let's go for it. There's trees around if we need a winch. Here we go. Whoa. Kind of nosedived into the bottom of that hole there. That's awesome. Right, round we go. Whoop, hit a tree. What are we doing in the bushes? We should be over here. I don't think I can get across here. I think it'll be a bit deep. And I don't really see an exit on the far side either. So I think we'll have to keep going down the trail. Or up the trail as it seems to be. That's a tree. Oh look, there's the garage we started at. Alrighty guys and girls, I'm going to end the video here and just say, why don't you download this map for yourself? It's on spintires.nl, it's called Crawler Life. Take in a decently capable vehicle. My advice is not to try and bring in any of those, you know, Nissan Skylines or those car-based vehicles, as they just won't have enough flex. But until then, guys and girls, I will say bye for now.